Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another one of my videos. We're doing the Cayo Perico heist yet again, which I'm excited for. So in this video, I'm showing 95% of players that did not know what was in the office is what I'm showing in this video today. And stay tuned to watch what that is. And also, if you're not subscribed to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Your support means the whole world to me. And also, if you're new to the Cayo Perico heist, watch this video and follow my steps and you will be able to come out with this heist with $1.4 million. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys later.
You know, I once knew an admiral who said that swimming through an undersea pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. An interesting man. God rest his... Sorry, the CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold? Always worth looking in the safe.
Hey, what's up, guys, again? So the fingerprint cloner, it kind of kicked my butt in this one. I took a really long time. I'm still practicing on how to do the fingerprint cloner properly, but stay with me. Promise you this video gets better after the fingerprint cloner. But yeah, if you guys didn't see the secret, go back like 2 minutes in the video and you guys will see what that secret was. And 95% of you guys did not know. So yeah, enjoy the rest of the video.
know from our little reconnaissance trip that there is a keypad in the office. Worth investigating.
Cuando pudo.
You are
Hey, if you guys made it this far through the video, I really guys hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was pretty fun for me to do. It was for sure definitely one of my favorites. But if you guys are not subscribed to the channel, please hit that subscribe button, leave a like, and comment down below if you guys have any ideas for any future videos. Check out my playlist of my GTA 5 series, and I also hope that you guys have a good rest of your day and week. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.